First exercise that I wanted to explain is the 5K exercise. It is called that way because that's the minimum length of a race, right? And we are working on our feet. We are going to do that by alternating singles between our right hand and our right foot. And we are going to be playing eighth notes and eighth note triplets. Our left hand is just going to be counting the time. Let me please play this exercise at a very slow tempo and at a higher tempo so you can see how this will sound.